Alec, as a freshman, you've been fortunate in your first year here. You've had several Freshman of the Week awards. You've really contributed a lot in this freshman year. Where do you feel like your game has grown throughout your first year here at Upstate?
Thank you. Yeah, I believe I've got a lot stronger off the tee. That was one weakness I had back when I was home, was getting a tee shot and play. Courses over here are a lot tighter than they are back home. So I've been working on being a bit smarter with clubs off the tee to get the ball in play, to give myself more scoring opportunities each time I'm on the course.
You and the men's golf team had a really unique opportunity earlier this year. You had a chance to play in a tournament right outside of Las Vegas. Team played really well. What were some of the fun things you guys enjoyed about that trip?
Yeah, that was pretty cool. Thanks to Coach and USC Upstate for allowing that to happen. I think it sort of brought us together, being a little bit away from home, something a little bit different for everyone. And that was a couple of the guys' first time being on a plane. And my parents also came over from New Zealand to come watch. So it felt a bit more right at home for me. And I think it was something sort of different for everyone else. And it was a challenge everyone was willing to step up to.
If it's such a thing as a short trip from New Zealand, Las Vegas would be it, as I guess, opposed to South Carolina, right?
Definitely sure it's Vegas than it is to
here. Yeah. I'll turn your attention now to Fripp Island and the Big South Championship coming up. You had success there back in November. You won the individual championship at the Big South preview. You shot a 65 in the first round. Tell us some of the things you remember about Fripp Island, and what do you think makes it a challenge but also makes it where you can score low like you did?
Fripp's one of those courses where you've sort of got to stay patient. You've got to be really good off the tee because there's a couple of really demanding tee shots. So staying patient there, and then taking your opportunities as you have them into the greens, and if you're out of position, just getting it back into position and not doing any damage to the scorecard, and then picking up shots where you can. That definitely really helped. And then also happened to pull a couple of really nice putts, which also helped.
That always helps, right?
Yeah.
As a team, what do you think the opportunities are that you guys will have to come together at Fripp and have a really good tournament coming up?
I think it's going to play a little bit different to how it did in November when we were down there. The conditions will be a lot tougher by the looks of the weather forecast. But it's nothing new to us. We've played in a couple of tough conditions the last couple of weeks. So I'm pretty sure the guys are willing to step up to it and accept this challenge. And we'll see what lies ahead for us.
Awesome. Well, good luck.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, go!